Hi friends, today we are going to make alphabets with Playdough. I know you all like Playdough, right? Okay, now we'll start making alphabets. So first take some Playdough and roll it in your palms or roll it on any table or anything. Then make a shape like letter A. An A, letter A. A makes a sound. Apple, right? A for apple. A for alligator. Okay, now I'm going to show you another letter B. Okay, same like that. Take some Play-Doh. Roll it and make letter B like this. Okay, B makes the sound ba 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 ba, right? B makes the sound ba 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 ba. B for boy. And now I'm going to make another letter C. Same like that. Take some Play-Doh, roll it, and make a letter C. Did you see? Letter C. C for k. C makes a sound k, k, cat. So, kids, you need to do all the letters at your home with your Play-Doh. Okay? Bye, kids.